We never started off sort of trying to be a huge band or trying to sell, you know, thousands or millions of records. We started off as a band trying to make a noise and trying to write a tune and putting words together. And it's still pretty, at the heart of us, it's still pretty much as simple as that. We write in a sort of jigsaw type way, I think. You know, we come up with these pieces and Nick will come up with something and Charlie will come up with something and we had lots of pieces, and I went to France and I had the cassettes with all these different pieces, and almost like a sort of, it's like a kind of musical tapestry, I suppose. I mean, I'd love, there'd be nothing better for us to sit down and be able to bang out a tune the way a Buster could or something. Yeah. But it seems not to be the way we make these, you know, bits and then sort of, I don't know, nail them together. Mm-hmm.